Welcome to the first ever virtual graduation of Maranatha Christian Academy, Filinvest. Today, we will witness the moving up and commencement exercises of Class 2020. To start with, let us welcome our hosts, Mr. Anthony Tenorio and Ms. Crystal Joy Aquino.
Good afternoon, everyone. Maranatha Christian Academy of Filinvest welcomes you in our virtual completion and graduation ceremony for academic year 2019-2020.
Dear parents, students, teachers, and guests, we are so glad that you are able to join us virtually from wherever you are right now. I am Teacher Christelle Aquino.
And I am Teacher Anthony.
And we are so honored to be your host for this event, the completion and graduation ceremony with the theme Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future. Teacher Anthony, this ceremony will look a little different from our usual graduation, but we made sure that the premise is the same.
Yes, it's been 3 months that we are facing this pandemic, but still, this won't stop us. We want to celebrate our students, your children, and their triumphs and perseverance that they have shown to overcome such challenging circumstances. We are truly proud of you.
Yes, Teacher Anthony, today indeed is a day of celebration, and it is by God's grace and by the effort of the MCA Blue Isle Administration and even the MCA media team who made this virtual graduation extra special. You know, considering the public health situation we are facing due to COVID-19, we finally have come up with our first ever virtual graduation.
Yes, Teacher Christelle, and at this time we know all our parents, graduates, and most of our students are watching right now because they come up to the most awaited part of their school life, which is the graduation day.
And I know you are all excited, so without further ado, and to start this program, let us put ourselves in the presence of our God Almighty through prayer, as Teacher Arnold Aquino sings, Eagle Swings. And for the invocation, we will be led by Rosella Claudine Bacal to be followed by the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Longing for you. bring me to my knees. May I know Jesus more and more. Come read in me all my life. Take over. Come live in me. Now we
thank you for those who have completed their preschool and graduated from grade school this time of the year. You have blessed us during our years in school with wisdom, friendships, and skills. You continue to challenge us to make this world a better place because of our education, especially here in your school, Maranatha Christian Academy. Despite of this current situation we are facing, the school is still able to have this kind of graduation. Help us to look forward to our next steps in continuing our education. Give us faith and a sense of purpose in our journey. Show us how to serve others in effective ways. And may we always be aware in everything we do that we will find fulfillment in doing your will, that you will be with us always, and that we may be able to do these things in completion. We ask this from the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Welcome us all in this event. Let us hear the welcome remarks of our school administrator and EDCOM member, Ma'am Mercy Abainza.
Blessed day to all. Thanks be to God for granting us an opportune time to make this momentous event possible, our virtual graduation 2019-2020. The recent Taal eruption and current COVID-19 affected us much. This crisis led to the temporary prohibition of mass gatherings. Graduations, JS, embedded important occasions in our lives. Organizing such an activity like this is hard. It requires thorough, careful planning. But our Just Dream virtual graduation is now happening. We thank our beloved parents, students, staff for the support and cooperation. And of course, I want to commend also all the teachers behind the success of this program. Your dedication and labor of love has made another milestone at Maranatha Christian Academy. Extending my warmest appreciation and warm welcome on our virtual graduation here at Synergy MCAians as one. Keep tuning, beloved guests, parents, and students. God bless us all.
Thank you, Ma'am Mercy, for that very warm welcome to our virtual audience. At this point in time, let us witness an intermission number from Litea Jade Guevara, a grade 1 student.
Crystal, we believe that graduation is not the end, but the start of one's journey in fulfilling his or her dreams in life.
And now for the words of wisdom that will inspire and motivate our graduates as they travel to the road of their dreams. An inspirational message will be ministered to us by our beloved school directress, Dr. Leticia S. Ferriol.
Hello everyone, this is your directress, Dr. Leticia Esperiol of the NCLC MCA school system. And I wish to reiterate and extend to everyone my greetings, my warmest felicitations to all the graduates. As we can see that although we are experiencing unpleasant atmosphere, yet I'm very glad to tell you that your graduation will be pushed through because we cannot cancel this great event in your life. We cannot miss it. Although we are having this space constraints and many more that seem to prevent us from having this graduation, but no, we shall push it through. The administration has thought of a way by which you can have this graduation, and that is through online graduation, live streaming. For this reason, we are happy that we are having this good opportunity to see you receive your diploma, your medals, and all the awards that you deserve. And for this reason, we are thinking of congratulating you in whatever level you belong to. We praise the Lord because the school has been an instrument in providing you the great CIS, meaning the competence, the confidence, and the character. We trust that the things that you have learned, although our school year was not truly fulfilled to its fullest extent or number of school days, yet I believe that whatever you have learned in the previous days, I trust that you will continually live on to these things that you have learned from your teachers and thus carry them wherever you will go. What has been embedded in your hearts by our teachers. Remember these things, the values, the virtues, they must linger in your minds and must feel your character. May these graduation rites be a memorable one to each one. Although it's void of grandeur or the same way we had it in the past, the same celebration, yet the spirit is there that you are going to receive the token, the proof of your completion in completing what has been required to you. So my congratulations to all of you, and may the Lord continually bless you to carry on whatever has been taught to you. Let me not fail to congratulate also our patient and loving parents. I wish to show my appreciation to your patronage. Thank you for trusting this school. And we trust that we shall see again when the time comes. We shall see eye to eye and see your kids enrolling to the next school year. We pray that everything will be all right and that you will help us continue helping you in rearing and guiding your children through giving them the right education. Parents, congratulations. And may I request our candidates for graduation to give their gratitude. Express their gratitude to you, parents. May the Lord bless your families. And we look forward to a more blessed days to come when the COVID-19 will be out. Thank you so much. Let's keep on holding hands together in for the sake of our kids. Thank you, parents, and thank you, graduates. Let's all be happy and let us celebrate your graduation. God bless you all.
Thank you very much to our directress, Dr. Leticia Ferriol. Thank you for always being an inspiration to all our students. Your words really touched and encouraged our students to do their best.
In every occasion, the presence of the guests of honor and speaker makes the occasion more significant and memorable. Now let us have our very supportive District Supervisor of Santo Tomas South, our beloved Dr. Guillerma L. Bilog.
Isang mainit na pagbati sa lahat ng ating mga maipagmamalaking magsisipagtapos, mga tagapamahala na mga paaralan, dedikado mga guro, at sa mga minamahal na magulang na naging kagapay ng mga batang ito upang magkaroon ng napakahalagang okasyon sa kanilang buhay ang kanilang pagtatapos. Ang araw ng pagtatapos na ito ay masasabi kong maaring maisulat sa aklat ng kasaysayan ng mga mag-aral sapagkat ito ay karanasang kakaiba sa lahat ng pagtatapos. Sa gitna ng dinaranas na pandemic na dulot ng COVID-19 ay hindi naging hadlang sa bawat isa sa atin na mabigyan ng parangal at kilalanin ang mga batang magsisipagtapos sa pamamagitan ng virtual graduation. Sa mga magsisipagtapos ngayong taong panuruan 2019-2020, magsilbi sanang inspirasyon ang mga bagay na natutuhan natin sa ating mga guro, lalong pag-ibayuhin ang pagsisikap na papaunlad ang mga kakayahan upang maging produktibong mamamayan pagdating ng kinabukasan. Ang ating naranasan ngayong problema dulot ng coronavirus ay hindi nangangahulugan na matatapos ang pag-ikot ng mundo at ang ating mga buhay, lalong higit sa pag-aaral. Laging tatandaan ang mga salita ni Nelson Mandela, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." Furthermore, Secretary Briones has been said that despite of our prevailing situation now, education must continue. Let us try our best to win the battle in life through having quality, accessible, and liberating education. Ang tema ng ating pagtatapos, Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future, ay isang panawagan sa bawat isang batang Pilipino na naghihikayat na magkaroon ng diploma ng pagtatapos na taglay ang edukasyong dekalidad na magiging tungtungang bato upang maging mabulaklak ang kinabukasan. Kung hindi man kayo nagkaroon ng aktwal na pagtatapos, kaalinsabay ng paggagawad ng diploma at mga medalya ng karangalan, alam ko, hindi ito magiging hadlang. Manapay, maghangad pa kayo ng mas mataas na mithiin at pangarap upang lalo mapaunlad ang mga gintong aral na natutuhan sa inang paaralan. Binabati at pinasasalamatan ko ang lahat ng mga guro na matiyagang humubog sa kabataang magsisipagtapos sa araw na ito. Kudos, our teachers, sa ating mga minamahal na mga magulang. Salamat po sa inyong suporta at paggabay sa inyong mga anak. Mga magsisipagtapos, muli, binabati ko kayo sa inyong tagumpay. Wala akong hinahangad sa bawat isa sa inyo. Naway magkaroon kayo ng magandang kinabukasan. Mabuhay!
Thank you, Dr. Guillermo Bilog, our Santo Tomas District Supervisor, for that stirring and stimulating message.
Being declared graduates would not be complete without receiving certificate. A certificate of graduation is the tangible evidence of being a graduate in a certain level of education as a proof of their hard works, perseverance, and endeavor.
And now, the main highlight of today's event is about to unfold in our midst. To do the honors of presenting this year's candidates for completion and graduation, may we have Ma'am Mercy Abainsa, followed by the awarding of diplomas.
To all the candidates of this graduation, 2019-2020, I have seen, I have witnessed, your unwavering love for education. Despite the trials and crises we are facing, you have successfully completed the requirements set and prescribed by the DepEd. I now pronounce you as graduates. Congratulations and God bless you all.
Let us witness the giving of certificates to our completers. Kindergarten, Abraham Jazani S.
Andaya Livni Jan A.
Son Alfredo III V.
Rebutar Kel Asher Christoph O.
Alex Kirk N. Kara Chantal. Falseso Jay-Z Zoe Amber D. Gonzalez Aryan L.
Cyril X.
Juanilio Yuna Erza M. Alvana Gabriel M.
Now, let us have the giving of diploma to our graduates, Batch 2020.
Fabriag James Cadmiel O.
Fajardo Christian P.
Gabuya Rodel.
Molino Prince Thomas Lee L.
Jan Clark C.
Sadikon Ras Lawrence M.
Silva Jezreel M.
Tan Jeremiah King A. Claudine B.
Bujongan Hannah Millery C.
Choson Aliana Cheska V.
Mobilia Andrea Eunice D. V. Yazan Arian Margaret M.
I can do it.
it's you who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible to you. Blind eyes are open, strong bones are broken, and I'm living back then. Nothing is impossible.
I'm not gonna live by what I see. I'm not gonna live by what I feel. Deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything.
Through you I can do anything. I can do all things, 'cause it's you who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible through you. Blind eyes are open, strongholds are broken. I am living my faith.
Nothing is impossible.
I'm not gonna live by what I see. I'm not gonna live by what I feel.
Deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything.
To you I can do anything. I can do all things, 'cause you gives me strength. Nothing's impossible through you. Light eyes are open, strong bones are broken. I am living by faith. Nothing is impossible.
I believe in you.
And I believe in you. To you, I can do anything. I can do all things, 'cause it's you who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible.
Congratulations, graduates! Your effort and hard works do not in vain, for we know that all of you strive hard for this certificate. But we should give honor to those students who excel in virtue and academics. And now let's watch the giving of meritorious and academic awards. Meritorious and academic awardees from Nursery Department: Escalante Ryzen Miguel M. Church's Kid Award.
Lisa JCD, Artistic Hand Award, Golden Heart Award.
De Castro Yvette M, Best in Christian Values, Sunshine Award.
Evangelista Kylie Yusuf F, Star Pupil, Kinder Leader Award, Eager Beaver Award.
Velarde Samantha Margaret J. Star Pupil, Star Reader Award, Kahusayan sa Pagbasa, Collaborative Kid Award.
Mercado Maria Claire Isabel D. Kinder Buddy Award, Great Giver Award.
Zamudio Divine Main L. Happy Helper Award.
And now let's move on to Kindergarten Meritorious and Academic Awardees.
Abraham Jazani P. Kinder Buddy Award.
John, Collaborative Kid Award.
Dichoson Alfredo III V, Happy Helper Award.
Asher Christoph O. Great Giver Award.
Romero Calix Kirk N. Sunshine Award.
S. Happy Helper Award.
Agabao Cara Chantal, with honors, Kinder Leader Award, Ambassador Award.
De La Torre Daniela Matea G. Great Giver Award.
Palceso JZ Zoe Amber D. With honors, Star Reader Award, Sparkler Award.
Glory Kenna Ali D. Courteous Kid Award, Sunshine Award.
Gonzalez Aryan L. Golden Heart Award. Juanilio Yuna Urza M. Best in Christian Values, Courteous Kid Award.
Jewel H. With honors, Budding Mathematician, Artistic Hand Award, Extra Miler Award.
Serna Alvana Gabriel M. With honors, Kahusayan sa Pagbasa, Eager Beaver Award. Proceed to the giving of Meritorious and Academic Award from Grade 6 Department. Sadikon Raz Lawrence M., Boy Scout of the Year.
Jezreel M. with high honors. Best in math, best in English, best in Filipino. God Vessel Applied. Loyalty Award. Leadership Award.
Bakal Rosella Claudine B. with honors. Best in science, steward of God's creation.
Gwinnette F. with honors. Patriots Honor.
Pubilia Andrea Eunice D. with honors. Best in Social Studies. Best in Computer. Vanguard of Justice. Girl Scout of the Year.
Ignilan Faith G. Leadership Award.
To our meritorious and academic awardees. At this point, let us witness the batch message from Alvana Gabrielle M. Cerna.
To my dearest teachers, visitors, parents, my fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of all the graduates, first of all, I would like to say thank you so much to our Heavenly Father for giving us the wisdom and strength for everything you've done for us. Despite of this triumph, MCA made this virtual graduation possible. Indeed, tomorrow's never promised. Thank you to my alma mater for giving me this opportunity and fulfill our graduation right this year. To Maranatha Christian Academy, thank you for giving us a wonderful opportunity to study here and for providing us excellent Christian education. To my parents and to others, thank you. Thank you for always guiding us, for loving us unconditionally, for the patient understanding, for providing all our needs every day, for the unending support in our school activities. To our teacher, thank you so much for being patient with us, for making us feel safe at the school, for preparing lessons in a fun and creative way for us to enjoy while learning. You truly deserve a second chance. You have helped not only me but all of us to develop our self-confidence through our school activities. We uttered a lot of words enough to express how grateful we are. To my fellow graduates, at last, woo! It is our graduation day. Thank you for giving me a company and friendship. I will never forget the good times we had at this school. This is only the beginning toward reaching our dream. Let us all face the brighter future ahead. Again, congratulations to all of us, and God bless us all.
Thank you very much, Alvana, for that message. Now let us witness the words of triumph and victory from our Batch 2020 valedictorian, Jezreel M. Silva.
To our spiritual advisor, Presbyter Dante Abainza, school administrator, Teacher Mercy Abainza, faculty and staff, our dear parents, fellow graduates, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Good day! How are you? It's been a little rough, hasn't it? But I hope you are all doing well. I've been blown away by the crisis that we are all currently facing, This pandemic, COVID-19, has taken a huge number of victims and increasing mortality rate. Speaking in front of an audience is always a tough task. Thus, I shall keep my message short and simple. Graduation day is a realization of one's dream to acquire education. Education, which is a never-ending quest of knowledge. You and I, as graduates, have mixed emotion, for this is really significant occasion. It is indeed a distinct honor that I am in your midst at the top, and honestly feel that I am walking in cloud nine. And on this cloud nine, I am excited, for you are with me, sharing the single blessedness of success. Of course, the honor and success is not mine alone, it's ours. On this opportune time, may I specifically mention them. First of all, to our dear God, for without Him, we are but nothing. To our alma mater, Maranatha Christian Academy, I am saddened by the fact of not experiencing the joy and the bit of thrill while hearing our names being called one by one, march, receive our diplomas, sing the MCA hymn and alma mater, take pictures with our classmates, friends, and our teachers. But on the bright side, let us be thankful that after 2 months of quarantine, facing this pandemic, we are safe, we are blessed, and we are healthy. To our teachers who have sacrificed for giving us the seed of knowledge, which we acquired from them to continue bloom and bear fruits to make a good harvest of achievements from generation to generation. Thank you po sa buong taon ng pagtuturo, pagtsatsaga, at pagiging mahinahon every time na makukulit kami, at sa bawat tanong na binibigyan nyo na magandang explanation. Thank you din po sa mga naging teachers ko, Teacher Arnold, Teacher Zenny, Teacher Rise, Teacher Jobel, Teacher Majo, Teacher Iris, Teacher Jesse, and to all of our teachers in here. Kung ano man po ang narating ko ngayon ay dahil po yung sa tulong nyo sa mga kapatid ko, pinsan, lolo at lolas, at mga tita, and to my parents whom I'm very proud and grateful. Thank you po sa mama ko na lagi nakasuporta sa akin, nagpapaalala at tagagising ko sa madaling araw para mag-review at tagapagluto ng masarap na ulam, kaya ako tumaba. Thank you po sa papa ko na nagsasakripisyo magtrabaho sa ibang bansa para mabigyan kami ng magandang edukasyon at kinabukasan. Sayang nga lang at hindi kami nabigyan ng pagkakataon na magkasama-sama on this special day, pero alam ko na very happy at proud siya sa akin. Thank you po, Mama and Papa, you are the best. That this is, I'm sure, my fellow graduates agree with me. So my dear fellow graduates, let us rise and give a big round of applause to our dear parents. To my classmates, thank you sa pag-share ng mga happy memories dahil sa paglipas ng panahon, masarap alalahanin ang mga ganitong pangyayari sa ating buhay. At kung alam ko lang na yun ang huling araw na pagkikita-kita natin, sana sinulit ko na. It's really sad that it had to be in this way, but it has reached its very last day. Lagi natin tatandaan na hindi ito ang pagtatapos, kundi ang simula tungo sa bagong daan ng ating paglalakbay sa buhay. With all respect, let's face our parents and give them a tight, warm hug.
Let us give our outstanding students a virtual round of applause. And now, to lead the completers and graduates in the pledge of loyalty, let us have Andrea Eunice D. Jubilia.
We, the members of the graduating class of the Maranatha Christian Academy, do solemnly swear to render our unswerving loyalty and devotion to our alma mater and the deals which this school stands for, to bring glory and dignity to her name, to remember the principles of good citizenship and brotherhood that our teachers have inculcated in. We will remain loyal to our country and thereby be an asset to the community. Let the birds be our guiding light as we depart from this school. But as for you, continue in what you have learned and have become convinced of, because you know those from whom you learned it. 2 Timothy 3 verse 14.
Our dear alma mater molds a lot of students, and most of them are now successful in their careers. Molding minds is not an easy task. It may be achieved through the partnership of school and parents and with God's divine providence.
Yes, Teacher Anthony. And once again, we would like to congratulate you all. And before we end this momentous event, may we have again the completers and graduates of Batch 2020 for their song rendition of Fight Song, followed by a video clip presentation of the unforgettable moments of the graduates.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls. And I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years. I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming. Sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life. Still got a lot of fight left in me. I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the world I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build, every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams keeping me. The world could be a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me.
The brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams.
I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
World we're gonna make. I think of what the world could be.
All right, congratulations to our graduates, Teacher Cristel. After the hardships and struggles inside their classroom, at last they come up to this very memorable event of their school life. Their graduation, not just an ordinary graduation day, but a virtual graduation.
Yeah, so congratulations once again, and we are sending our warmest gratitude and appreciation to all our viewers this
yes.
afternoon. Yan, especially to Ma'am Guillerma Bilog, the Santo Tomas South District Supervisor,
yes.
who
Hello,
are
ma'am.
Watching with us yes. this afternoon.
Thank you for watching.
Yan, siya ngayon ay nasa Laurel at sabi niya, job well done. Yan, thank you so much, Ma'am Guillerma Bilog.
Thank you
it
very much.
It is our
po.
Pleasure. Also, to all our viewers, a shout out or bumabati ng kanilang congratulations. Yan, nandiyan si Francesca Nicole Ilaw na nakatutok sa atin ngayon. And also, our beloved school administrator, Presbyter Mercy and Presbyter Dante Abainza, na nanonood sa atin. Hello po sa inyo.
Hello po.
And also, to the proud advisor, Teacher Arnold Aquino and Teacher Sinen Villanueva.
Hello.
Yan, ang kanilang comments sa ating comment section ay super proud sila sa kanilang mga students.
Yeah.
Also, shout out din and umabate ng congratulations Riza Ruiz.
Si Ma'am Rice.
Yes. And also, Realyn De Chavez. Great old student dito. Yan, next week na ang kanilang graduation. And also, a proud mom. Sabi niya, congratulations Faith Ignilan from Lani Galiano. Also, kay Marilyn Padayaw and kay Sir Roy Kapati. Sabi niya, congratulations and hello, Courageous 36 and to all. And also, Alfea Pajardo and Sahara Sampang who congratulate our graduates. And also, sabi niya, shout out sa ating mga Diligence family.
Yes. Okay. And also, thank you for watching the following. Rio Teresa. Ayan. Sabi niya, happy birthday, Sara Liserio. From Mexico, Pampanga, actually. Sir Sonny. This? Sonny Soriano. Ayan. Hello po. Thanks for watching. And we have Raz Zamudio, Serene. And Teacher Zenny de Guzman. We have also here, Dennis Balba. And we have
Larke.
Yes.
And shout out daw po kay Teacher Irene.
Alright. And Julius Salido. And Sir Vicoy Silva. Congrats. Butsukoy Jezreel Silva. Oh, anak niya to eh. Ang ating valedictorian. Yan.
Daddy.
Proud daddy.
Of the valedictorian of grade 6. Yan. And ganun din po. Greetings from Rose Seaman. Shiro Kojima, kay Teacher Mart Ordez. Sabi niya, I shout out sa grades 11 and 12. Kay Sir Richard Villanueva, nanonood ngayon. Hello po. Ganun din kay Joel Dorado. And from Kalawan, Laguna Chapter, shout out kay Sir Cardo Antonio. Yan. Hello po sa inyo dyan sa Laguna. Ganun din kay Felicity Valenzuela. Shout out kay Jeremiah King Tan. Miss you. Okay. Ganun din kay Chris Jason. Yan ang gagaling ng mga teachers ng MCA.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And ganun din po from MCA Kabuyao nanonood.
Hello
si
po.
Si Teacher Dea Aquino. Yan.
Thank you for watching.
Okay. And all the way from Mindoro. Yan si Elijah May Cruz. At sabi niya, shout out po kay Teacher Chris, Teacher Beth, kay Elijah, Crystal, and Art Lee. Yan, hello sa inyo.
Yes, thank you very much. And also, for Teacher Jobel Navia, watching MCA Tanawan Teachers. Okay? And also, Christian Salinas, shout out sa Salinas and Coloma family. Also, thanks for watching, Grizel Versosa, Ma'am Let Guevara, Joanne Ibabaw at Yensa from MCA Victoria Laguna. Thanks for watching. We have also Ga Soriano and Ma'am Lilia Valencia. And thank you very much for watching, Tita Lily, the Valencia family. Ivy Yabaw Ortiz, thanks for watching po. And we have also Mahaya Glenny and Lena Scarlett Pujongan. Sabi niya, ay happy birthday to Ninang Irene. Advance daw po.
Happy birthday po. At ganun din po kay Ma'am Maggie Cristel Rotona. At ganun din kay Rochelle Magsumbol. Sabi niya, ay pabati naman ang Magsumbol family. Si Brother Larry, Lala, and Eunice. Yan, hello po sa inyo. Ganun din kay Ma'am Jackie Jimenez of MCA Santa Mesa. They are watching with us this afternoon. Also, kay John Allen Asibal. Yan, hello sa'yo. Also, kay Loy Hernandez. Yan, Teacher Loisa of MCA Calibo. Yan, good afternoon sa inyo dyan sa Aklan. At ganun din kay Faith Prenada na nakatutok sa atin ngayon. Kay Teacher Alpha Samudio. Yan, panayang congratulate sa kanyang anak na si May. Yan. Ganun din po kay Gael Makapagal. Yan, a shout out daw sa Cordeta and Makapagal family. Okay? Si Anaya Abainsa, yan, sabi niya, shout out sa magaling naming advisor na si Teacher Irish.
Wow.
And congratulations din daw sa mga graduates. Also, kay Ma'am Fatima Sara, her congratulations to Alvana. So siya yung kaninang nagkaroon ng batch message from preschool na napakagaling.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations po. And shout out din daw sa Herbo Lingo from Riyadh, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Wow. Layo talaga nang nararating nito.
Thank you very much for watching.
Programang ito. Thank you po. Ganun din kay Teacher Irene Akode. Sabi niya, shout out kay Kim Rotoni. Yan, of MCA Cebu.
Oh, someone's watching from MCA Cebu.
Yes. Also, MCA Kalamba. Yan, kay Dr. Jesse Manalo.
Oh, Dr. Jesse. Hello po. Thanks also, for watching.
Also, kay Tess Ramos. Okay? So, I think, Teacher Anthony, this will be the first batch of our greetings. Okay? Kung gusto niyo pa pong bumate, mag-congrats sa ating pong mga graduates and awardees, you are free to comment down sa ating pong comment section. Okay? At this point, please stay tuned in our program.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost in the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, yeah. There were times that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believe in forever and it's gonna stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. Everything will be alright, go and raise a glass and say. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost in the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
There were times that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believe in forever and it's gonna stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you and I know I will one day. Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, hey. Everything will be alright. Go and raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back up the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost in the way. Cause the dreams bring.
Celebration.
Congratulations, graduates. You did a great job.
In behalf of the school's administrative staff and faculty, we joyfully congratulate the graduates, their parents, and advisors.
And we salute also to all the people behind the camera. Our very own Presbyter Dante Abainza, Presbyter Mercy Abainza, the MCA media team for making this virtual graduation possible. God bless you all.
Once again, congratulations, completers and graduates of Batch 2020. And to end our program this afternoon, the closing prayer will be led by our school's spiritual advisor, our beloved Presbyter Dante Abainza.
Purihin ang pangalan ng Panginoon. Tayo po ay manalangin. Glory to God. Ama naming Diyos na makapangyarihan sa lahat, kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa iyo sapagkat ikaw ang tumulong at nagtaguyod sa bawat isang nagsipagtapos upang makamta nila ang dakilang araw na ito. Salamat po sapagkat hindi mo sila pinagkulang. Pinaglaanan mo sila sa araw-araw ng kanilang pag-aaral, ng mga pangailang material. Ang kanilang makalusugan sa buong isang taon ay iyo pong itinaguyod. Maraming salamat sapagkat sa likod ng puyat at pagod, buong tiyaga nilang napagtagumpayan ang kanilang pag-aaral na ito. Salamat din sapagkat ikaw ang nagpala at umalalay sa kanilang mga mahal sa buhay, sa kanilang mga magulang, sa kanilang mga pagtatrabaho at pagpasok sa kanilang mga opisina. Patuloy mo silang tinulungan. Maraming maraming salamat po at kami nakikigalak sa kanilang masayang araw na ito. Ang MCA ay patuloy pong kinakasangkapan mo upang pagpalain ang mga mag-aaral na ito. Maraming salamat sapagkat sa likod ng lahat ng bagay na ito, ikaw ang tumulong, ikaw ang nagbigay tagumpay, ikaw ang naglaan ng masaganang biyaya. Maraming salamat po at kami nakikigalak sa kanila, nakikisaya, sapagkat sila iyong tinulungan sa graduation na ito. At ang patuloy ko pong panalangin sa panibagong taon ng pag-aaral na kanilang kakaharapin, sila ay patuloy mong samahan, pagtagumpay, itaguyod, at tulungan mong lagi kanilang pagtiwalaan, lagi kanilang lapitan sa panahon ng kanilang pangailangan. Pagpalain mo ang kanilang buong sambahayan, ang mga MCAians, ang kanilang mga parents, ang kanilang buong pamilya ay iyo pong pagpalain. Maraming salamat po sa iyong lahat ng pagluluwalhati. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Thank you very much, Presbyter Dante Abainza.
Salamat po.
And finally, Teacher Anthony.
Yes.
We're done with our virtual completion and graduation for this school year. For the preschoolers and grade 6.
Yes.
So we would like to congratulate you all.
Congratulations.
And especially, syempre, sa ating mga parents.
Okay.
At sa ating mga advisors na alam ko proud na proud sila na yung mga anak nila dito sa school ay nakapagtapos na rin sa wakas. Okay, so before we officially say goodbye, Teacher Anthony, let's now proceed to our last batch of virtual greetings.
Okay. So we would like to say thank you for watching to Ma'am Irene Baslan, Ma'am Evelyn Hubilia, okay? Sa and Ma'am Glenda Lucy from MCA Camarin. Hello po, maraming salamat po sa panonood. Ma'am Josie Tan from Alaminos, I think. Maraming salamat po sa panonood. Israel Ladra, this one of our students. Mary Chris Len Calalo, a teacher from Santo Tomas chapter. Hello Ma'am Mary Chris. Lolit Len Alihiran Vargas. Hello po. Choi, what's this? Fritzy, MCA Apalit teacher from Pampanga. Apalit, Pampanga. Okay. Thank you for watching.
Thank you so much. Also, kay Teacher Joynas Dorado, sabi niya congratulations to all the graduates
Batch 2019-2020. Proud MCA teacher here. Yan. Also, from Evelyn De Vera Jubilia, congratulations, anak. Andrea Eunice Jubilia. Also, from Jaja Hisol Clepe, congratulations, our Hannah Jewel, and to all the kinder of MCA Blue Isle. Yan, talagang nakaka-touch din, di ba? As teacher, nakaka-proud din, nakaka-overwhelm itong mga ginagawa nating programa.
Yes.
Kasi this is one of the best achievements in school life.
Okay, and also, I would like to say thank you for watching Rojas Chris. Maraming salamat po. Oh, Sir Chris Rojas. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Ma'am Susan Purisima. Thanks for watching. Jessa Opulencia, sabi niya, grade 11 and grade 12 from batch 2018-2019, I miss you all. Namimiss na nila ang isa't isa. Princess Baldomero, teacher Ann Casaw, shout out daw sa'yo. Ayan. Angeli Flores, congratulations sa ating graduate, sabi niya. And of course, kay Ma'am Benz Idalo, thanks for watching, ma'am. Sabi niya, grade 8 advisor. Ayan. And all the pastors, maraming salamat po sa pag-share ng words of God sa amin. Maraming salamat po.
Also, from Teacher Marge Ann of Tanawan, shout out kay Princess Baldomero of NCLC Grade School Department. Also, from Lenilyn Hison. Yan, ganun din po. Nanonood si Pastor Christy Eaton. Sabi ni Ma'am Mary Chris Avila. Hello po.
Maraming salamat.
Also, shout out din kay Sir Reynolds of Life TV Asia na nakasubaybay din sa
atin. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, also, Max Galiano, congratulations to Ignilan Faith. Also, kay Don Arsen, we congratulate the graduates of batch 2019-2020. Isabel Faith Melasa, and happy viewing din po kay Ma'am Landria Kiachon, kay Sir Cres Solano, and kay Edward Lee De Vera, and also from Alabang Chapter, yan, Sir Jan Victor De La Torre. Hello po sa inyo. At also, kay Nina Marie Zamora and kay Joanne Tabun.
And also, happy watching kay Esparas, what's this? Inbil. Leave me, I think. This is Leave me Esparas. Thanks for watching, Leave me. Perla Ebo. Ay, kay Ma'am Perla Ebo from Batangas City. Thank you very much for watching, ma'am. Magaliano, all graduates and teachers and parents. Yeah, maraming salamat. Rose Siran. Thanks for watching. Siman, sorry. Ah, si Ma'am Rose, okay. And Rina Marikit from Talaga. Thanks for watching, Ma'am Rina. Ma'am Doreen Samontan. This is one of our parents. Okay, thank you for watching, Ma'am Doreen. And Teacher Josie Tan. Okay, thanks for watching po. And we have also Rosario Aldave. Congrats sa lahat ng mga graduates natin. Maraming salamat po. And then we have also Marites Carandang Marasigan. Thanks for watching, Ma'am Marites. And Josh Romel Mabini. Ayan. And of course, from Ma'am Agnes Gabo from MCA Victoria. Thanks for watching, ma'am. We have Maria Claudette Albano. And we, what's this? Milka Siblos. Ayan. Thanks for watching.
Okay, also, yan, sa Art Shop Printing. Yan, sabi niya, Lupekni Albana. Wow, congrats. And also, kay Pio Serna, kay Helen Alinegi. Also, happy watching Jaja Hisol Clete. Congratulations to all the kinder graduates. Okay, also, kay Mahaya Glenny, kay Ma'am Athena Sarte, and also kay Rian Gael De Vera.
Alright.
Kundi siya, Anthony, napakadami pa ng patuloy na nag shoutout, nagpapahatid ng kanilang pagbati and congratulations sa ating mga graduates.
Yes.
And may mga up or with us. Yan, yes. Good afternoon po. Thank you for keep on tuning sa ating pong program.
Okay, lumipas na naman ang mahigit isang oras ng ating special episode of our MCA Synergy. So, I think it's time to say goodbye to our viewers, Mr. Gustel. And we're so glad and blessed that we could be able to finish successfully this graduation, this virtual graduation.
Okay, so once again, congratulations and samahan nyo kaming muli sa susunod na Biyernes, alas 5 ng hapon, para naman po sa virtual graduation of the grade 10 and grade 12.
Yes, inaabangan nito.
Ito ang pinakaabangan ng ating mga high school students.
Yes.
Kaya, yan, wag kakalimutan, that will be on next Friday. And also, our enrollment now going on. So you can visit our official FB page. And so you can see that on our screen. So meron po kayong mga tanong, verifications, you may contact slash on your screen.
Okay, so I think, thank you very much. I am Teacher Anthony.
And I am Teacher Christelle. And
God bless you all.
Why choose MCA? Maranatha Christian Academy offers complete education with state-of-the-art facilities, CCTV cameras throughout the campus, fully air-conditioned rooms, learner-centered module books designed for the advancement of every student, and the use of RFID to monitor the in and out of your kids. Heavy traffic and commute to school will never be a problem because MCA is in the heart of Buao compound, which is very accessible to everyone. MCA also offers low tuition fee with exceptional and high quality education that caters the demands of 21st century learners through K-12 curriculum of the Department of Education. Building your competence, confidence, and character, Maranatha Christian Academy is committed to learner success. Enrollment in all levels is now ongoing. For more inquiries, please call us at 0948-402-6559 and 0919-772-4555. Also, MCA now offers blended learning through online class platform and paper-based activities on social school schedule, observing social distancing, with no tuition fee increase, with new improved facilities. Moreover, ESC for grade 7 with available slots. Accessible and safe, especially residing here in our subdivision. Worry no more and hassle-free. MCA Filinvest with complete course from preschool to senior high school. Enrollment is now going on. Please visit our official Facebook page for more updates or contact us at 781-9080 or 0948-402-6559. And 0919-772-4555.
Hi, a pleasant day to everyone. I am Teacher Anthony Tenorio of Maranatha Christian Academy. This school year, we are embracing the online distance learning. What is online distance learning? It refers to a combination of distance learning and online learning, wherein the teachers are physically distant from their students and are relying on online resources and tools to deliver instruction and ensure learning. There are two sessions in online distance learning. First, synchronous session. It is happening in a real time. Ang guro at mga mag-aaral ay nariyan, magkakasama sa talakayan. Ngunit ang gamit ay ang online platform, gaya ng Zoom, Edmodo, Moodle, at marami pang iba. Sa sesyong ito, maaaring gawin ang consultation and clarification. Teachers may ask questions to students and vice versa. The second one is a synchronous session. It is not a real time. In this session, the teacher prepared an activity. It could be daily or weekly activity to be accomplished by the students at a given period of time by the teacher. Ito ay maaaring reading materials, research work, or even formative and summative assessment na kailangang ma-accomplish ng mag-aaral sa oras o araw na ibinigay. By the grace of God, di pa man dumadating ang crisis na ito, our school has been using modules for 5 years up to now. And these modules are a big help for our students in accomplishing their weekly activities given by the teachers. Also, these modules that we are using was aligned to the content lessons of our very own LMS,
or learning management system. In this session, we are developing the students' sense of responsibility, for they have all the freedom to work on their own, but be mindful of the deadline given by the teachers. Ang mga guro ay magbibigay ng deadline, depende sa kung gaano kalawak ang sakop ng isang lesson. Parents, you will be guiding your kids as they do their activities on their own. Parents, we know that you are excited to experience this new normal way of educating learning. Maaring sa ilan, you have this fear of embracing this new era of educational system. Sapagkat maraming negative feedback tayong naririnig when it comes with this type of learning. We have fear, for there is still no vaccine for this pandemic COVID. Some might be planning for their kids to stop for this year, but remember, parents, this decision might give a negative impact psychologically and even emotionally to your kids. Yung maramdaman ng mga bata that they are left behind habang ang kanilang mga classmates tuloy-tuloy sa pag-aaral. Parents, we should not be afraid. Enrolling your child in distance online learning is a new experience for them. More challenges to be more developed and responsible. Their skills will be enhanced. That is the reason why we teachers and parents must tighten and strengthen our partnership for our kids and students. We here at Maranatha Christian Academy as a system, we prepared all the necessary means and modes of learning for your children's benefits. And we are hoping that you parents as our partners will guide your kids as they study at home. Thank you very much for keep entrusting your children to us. We will work together, learn together, build together, and survive together. By God's grace, MCA as a whole is training hard for all of you to survive this crisis. Thank you very much for your partnership. Keep safe, and God bless you all.